it's Finland, but I just want to see the former capital city of Finland. So just follow me and let's see what Turku is.
Unfortunately, it was raining that day. So we have decided not to go outside, but just to roam around the city. Actually, this short trip was a surprise treat from my boyfriend for our first year anniversary of being together. Lovely. Turku has a long history as Finland's largest city and occasionally is the administrative center of the country, but for the last 200 years has been surpassed by Helsinki. And Turku also was the former capital city of Finland. During the summer, the riverbanks come to life when people gather here to eat, drink, and listen to music. There are old sailing ships moored in the river, and you can take cruises also. Oh, I would love to come back here in the summer then. The symbol of the city. This church considered to be the most important religious building in Finland. The cathedral has witnessed many important events in the nation's history. So far, this church was the biggest church I've seen in Finland. It's very big, all the way back there. We visited in Spa Hotel Caribia, situated on the outskirts of Turku city center. This is the right destination for all who long for excitement, energy, and action, like me! The heart of the hotel is a Caribbean-style theme spa, which includes water slides and a pirate ship, perfect fun for all.
From 7 nights to 8, and now I'm swimming. Oh, it's so relaxing. The water is so warm. I like it so much.
The spa features a heated outdoor pool with a set of caves, a pool for adults. Has 3 levels, and that time I was on the 2nd level, which was for me the most creepy and freaking slide ever, because it was dark and it was a long slide, and I'm afraid of heights, I'm afraid of everything. Maybe not for me, but at least I overcome my fear.